In April 2011, Donald Trump attended the White House Correspondents' Dinner. That night would change him and America forever. The following is a true story.
Donald Trump is here tonight. Just recently, in an episode of Celebrity Apprentice, the men's cooking team did not impress the judges from Omaha Steaks. And there was a lot of blame to go around, but you, Mr. Trump, recognized that the real problem was a lack of leadership. And so ultimately, you didn't blame Little John or Meatloaf. You fired Gary Busey. These are the kind of decisions that would keep me up at night. Say what you will about...
Not funny. Bigly not funny. Oh, I'll get your birth certificate, Obama. You'll go back to Kenya, and we'll see who's laughing then. I'm not a loser. You're a loser. And there's nothing worse in this world than a loser!
Donald, how was the baseball game?
It was the best! Huge! I met lots of friends, and they were all...
Did you win?
Well, no, but it was...
Then you're a loser!
What?
A bigly loser!
But Daddy, the glove you gave me was too big!
It fits me fine! It fits all winners fine!
Daddy, stop!
Daddy will never love you!
No!
Look what they did to you, Donald. It's okay, Trump. Calm down. They probably already forgot about the jokes. It's nothing. Nothing. Let's just see what's on the telly.
Donald Trump, a champion of the birther movement, harshly rebuked and humiliated by the leader of the free world tonight at the White House Correspondents' Dinner.
Yes, Wolf, it was very clear who was the President of the United States and who was the reality TV buffoon.
Yeah! Sad. You were right. I am a loser.
A big loser.
Papa, I could never live up to you.
Welcome back to our 24/7 coverage of the utter humiliation of Donald Trump.
Say what you will about Mr. Trump, he certainly would bring some change to the White House. Let's see what we've got up there.
Make America great again! We will make America great again! No more Mexicans! No more Muslims! No more losers!
Trump! Trump!